Listen up, everybody. Tony Billy Boy has been in prison for 25 years. He's only been out for 3 days. The last time you were a free man, the Brooklyn Dodgers were still the Brooklyn Dodgers, and Eisenhower was your president. Laura, Amanda's intrigued with Billy Boy. Billy Boy, ask Amanda for a date.
We could go to the Paramount, maybe.
There is no more Brooklyn Paramount. It's been taken over by some college.
Or the Albee.
That's gone, too. You're a regular Rip Van Winkle, aren't you? What have you been doing the past week?
It's hard to explain.
I can't believe it.
And in my dreams, I've kissed your lips a thousand times.
It's been a long time since I've been on a date.
I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. You know just what to say, and you know just what to do, and I want to tell you so much. I love you. Sunlight in your hair.
Hi, Laura.
Sorry,
and tell you time and time again how much I care. Sometimes I feel my heart will overflow. Hello. I've just got to let you know. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. But let me start
by saying, it isn't good for you, Billy Boy. Too many memories, too many ghosts.
It's what I know. This and the can.
We could go to Florida. Or we could go out west.
What are you telling me? When did this become?
There's something going on in the sculpture class. I think you ought to check it out.
I've wanted you to see it so many times, but I finally think it's done.
Tell me what you think of it.
Oh, it's wonderful.
This is how I see you.